Westgate Mall in Nairobi, Kenya last month.
That was great, Patrick, but can you give me...
Get out there and check the f*** out. Remember not to beat him. Too bad.
That means people are dying on God's watch. So, why should I believe in him? When is God going to save our people? See, I can't be believing in no crazy shit like that because they've been selling this to us for years.
So when I tell you I believe in God, I do. But when I tell you I don't believe in the Bible or any character in the Bible, any, all of them are fake. All of them are manufactured. None of them ever existed.
Cause that European religion got you niggas caught in the hype. They gave you a book of stories about men of glory and you bought this shit, right? Well, why is there no female deity supporting your Christ? You know, the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. You may not hear it, but your daughters just might. Oh, niggas.